I can't believe Gordon Mills stole the seals. I trusted him. He served the order for decades. He's been visiting the wine cellar too often lately. Maybe he's there now. Let's go down. How could he make a secret passage right under our very nose? We won't open it so easily. Vanessa, I'll give the order, and we'll try to intercept Gordon from the outside. You stay here. You've done what you could, and then some.
Ah, Helsing, it's you again. We're on the alert here. We're trying to find out where Gordon escaped to. I need to go up and help in the search. You try to open the tunnel the traitor fled into. Take these tablets, for if his dog gets in the way, they're tranquilizers. They'll help.
Thank you. Vanessa, dear, I'm so happy to see you. Gordon Mills is the traitor. He tricked me and trapped me here.
I know, Grandpa. He escaped the cathedral and now he's locked in some tower.
You have to stop him. Come back for me later. There's a balloon in the tower, and he'll surely use it to escape. Stop him. Thank you, Vanessa. I'm sorry, but I'm so exhausted that I can't help you. Gordon Mills is definitely a dangerous man, but you've overcome so much helping the Order that you'll be able to beat him. Don't be upset, Vanessa. We'll have another chance to capture this wretch. He won't escape a just punishment.